and turn around. Down this road of no return. Do you believe me now? My heart and soul is in your hand. Do you believe? Burn Gosling, ladies and gentlemen. He was hard to beat. Great singer. See if y'all remember this good old tune.
How y'all doing this evening?
All right, how you doing there?
You want to sing it?
I don't believe you can. Come right here. Come on right. He says he can sing today. I'll start loving you again. I don't think he can.
That's the way to do it.
We're gonna put him to a test.
There you go.
Today I started loving you again. Oh yeah, he got it. Crazy now and then.
Blue eyes crying in the rain.
dancing in the kitchen. Some songs. Tell them that about something. We're going to sing Name That Tune. He's bringing the mic back there to y'all.
Let's sing right now.
All right. Y'all get to sing it out loud and proud. There we go. We're going to do this right here. This is one for the ladies can sing, all right? Satin sheets to lie on.
You called to tell me something.
Where's she gonna take it to?
Heaven.
Where you ever going? I thought it was straight to hell.
Did you sing it? I ain't never done it.
No,
I ain't never done it.
Yes, you have.
That's what God ain't. I pick out a good one for you. But turn, okay.
Hey, y'all got y'all another picked out? Huh? Let's do a woman song. She want me to do a Vern Gosden.
Well, then she's going to have to sing it.
So, well, come on over and sing it,
I don't think so.
She don't think so?
I think you're going to sing it.
You ran crying to the bitter.
I don't know this song.
Oh, you don't know that one?
I don't know this song.
Well, they got a woman song.
Hey,
talk about it,
PTA.
My brother, oh, Danny, do you driving tonight on a plane. I can see the red tail lights. Hips, baby, oh, I can see Daniel waving goodbye. Honey, looks like Daniel must be the clouds in my eyes. Oh, darling,
their phone.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll tell you what, I'll give them a second.
What song?
It's
Rocket Man.
Rocket Man, all right. Go ahead and pull the words up then.
Yeah. Rocket Man.
Pull up the words to Rocket Man. This is what you call real singing. It ain't no karaoke, is it?
Rocket Man.
let's sing this one right here. How about Benny the Jets?
Oh yeah, Benny.
You ready? Y'all don't know that?
That's too high.
It's too high, yeah.
Minnie,
Minnie, yeah. All right, let's do something off. Let's do a good old country song. Hey. Right here, here we go. Please help me, I'm falling in love with you. Though the temptation, don't let me walk. Y'all remember that?
Yeah, I don't remember the words to it. Oh, okay. It's a beautiful song.
Y'all pick out one y'all know the words to, we'll try to play it. Halloween Tyler show tonight. Is the devil still here? That's probably he's one of the reasons why we ain't doing too good.
Do you know the words to No, hang on. Everybody knows the words of this. When mama get out the hammer, they can fly on the baby's head.
Clemson.
Yeah.
Thank you for coming up, man. I'm Sing it loud, y'all. Who got that microphone?
Yeah, anchored and still. My dreams come true. This time I'm walking to New Orleans. Walking to New Orleans. New Orleans is in my heart, and no matter where I roam, they begin to love New Orleans. I got my suitcase in my hand.
Elvis has got the mic to see if I can move.
Love me tender. Love me never let me be. You have my life. I don't.
Okay, we got a guy back here, so he's going to sing Statue of Food, so.
All right, here you go. Give it up for Rick. Rick and I. All right.
Oh, we're in the wrong key. I'm in the wrong key.
Statue.
I think let me see if I got the actual soundtrack. It sounds so much better if I can. Who did that?
Ricky Van Shelton.
Let's see, the first one who did.
You remember the first one did?
What did that go? Jack Green, what the hell?
Oh,
I thought Jack Green did it.
Yeah, that's my A material.
Yeah.
Got about four.
Now, is that key about right for you? Is it too low or too high?
Like I ain't done it in years.
Hey, we'll fake it till we make it.
All right, let's do it. Here we go.
Somewhere there should be for all the world to see the statue of a fool made of stone. Is a broken heart inside.
That song got about 100 chords in it, ladies and gentlemen. It really does. But if I could hear it one time, I'd get it. But I hadn't heard it yet. That's got a million. I was lucky I'd done this. That's good. It's got a lot of chords in it.
But
that is a beautiful song.
Yeah. Y'all don't give up singing on me?
No, it's good.
I don't know which one.
That was good. That was a good song. Good
job.
You did good. You did very good.
Take out your false teeth, mama, and let me suck on your gum. Here's a song I wrote back in 1972. Me and Art Love wrote it. I got a chigger on my digger for my walking through the bushes with you. I got a chigger on my digger for my walking through the bushes with you. Lord, I eat a star all night until my paws turn black and blue. It's Halloween, y'all. We might as well be, well, I might be funky a little bit. I got a chigger on my digger for my walking through the bushes with you.
You know what? I need to sing that one.
He gonna get caught at that one. Let's do something for you, honey.
All right, let's get right.
All right, we're gonna do one.
Let's
we're gonna do our song we did last time together here, and people really like it. But those people over there, they don't realize they ain't gotta pay to get back here, do they?
But they do. They realize.
Y'all need to come on back here and be with us.
I know.
This is a pretty song right here. Y'all get up and dance with us. Right. I know you loved me. A long time ago, and even now in my heart, you still won't hear my note. But darling, this time, and your memories die when you hold.
It's a fantasy, darling, just walk and just don't let go. I'm more love than you've ever known.
When you hold
tonight, don't close your eyes.
Maybe I was a fool, holding on all this time. Keith Whitley, ladies and gentlemen, had this song out, and he drunk himself to death. I never could figure that out. Bless his heart, he's in heaven.
Still sees alive.
Hey,
Okay.
Hey, listen.
Well, we got this video of...
Do y'all remember the movie The Notebook?
Mustang Sally?
Yeah, I believe, yeah. The Notebook. Who's seen the movie The Notebook? Huh?
Who has read the book?
Oh, you read the book?
These people don't read the book.
These people don't what?
They don't read.
They don't read. He said y'all don't read.
All right.
Anyway.
Let me give this a little bit of a trivia.
What is? Go ahead.
Who knew who wrote the book, The Notebook?
That's right. That's what I was going to ask.
Nicholas Sparks.
Who said it, Miss Linda? You got it. Come on. You won it. You got it. That's what I was going to ask.
Right.
You know the guy that was his best friend in the movie? He's from Anderson, South Carolina.
Yes, he is.
Did you know that?
I did.
Yeah. A lot of people don't. Here we go. Give her a hand. She won the movie.
They all might be proud. They all look at that pride.
But the little wimp looking guy with the little cap, he's from Anderson.
I read this one.
Yeah, from Anderson, South Carolina. All right, Donna, what we got?
Mustang.
What are you
going to
do?
Mustang Sally.
Mustang Sally.
Mustang.
Can you sing it with that guy?
Rick, come on up here.
We're gonna do this, and I gotta take a break because I got.
And we're gonna do Electric Slide by this one.
Oh, are you? Okay.
Rick's gonna sing it.
My hands
up.
I don't know it. I don't know. Mustang Sally.
Let me get your key.
Mustang Sally, oh yeah, woo, go ahead. I guess you better slow your Mustang down. Mustang Sally, baby, I guess you better slow your Mustang down. You've been running out all over town now, woo, I guess you better keep. Let me ride Mustang Sally.